I'm Terry Bradshaw. Throughout my career, I have found that a person's success is more often than not dictated by their own self-awareness. Join me as we explore what makes people tick in order to gain some insights. Let's face it, if you're trying to survive in business, you can't remain static. Let's explore the ways in which some companies are taking their business to the next level. From the manufacturing plant in the middle of the country to the distribution center in the heart of the city, America's industrial structures are pressed to stand the test of time. With the constant use of heavy equipment, jointed concrete floors are prone to crack and become uneven. This not only slows down productivity and causes equipment damage, it also poses a safety hazard. Repairs, which often put a halt to operations, can be time-consuming and very costly. With the recent arrival of a jointless concrete flooring system from Europe, a viable alternative is now available here in the U.S. The system was developed by Denmark headquartered Teqton over four decades ago.
Teqton floor solution was developed to solve settlement issues in harbor areas. Our development has delivered to us a product that is totally jointless and cracks less than traditional concrete. We offer our floor solutions widely in Europe, in Denmark, Sweden, Norway, Finland, Iceland, and now in the United States of America.
Among its benefits, the jointless system offers a quieter working environment, lower maintenance cost, and increased workplace safety. Available in several colors, it also looks nicer than the typical jointed concrete floor. The process involves two phases, the installation of a base layer and a wear layer.
The first phase of the process is to install Tech Base, which is a modified roller compacted concrete that carries heavy load. Our two-layer concrete system is suitable for heavy industrial facilities as well as other applications.
Teqton provides a highly durable, dust-free, finished floor free of joints. Gray Construction found this to be a unique flooring solution in an industrial application.
As a result, this two-phase process delivers higher accuracy in floor slab levels and flatness tolerances. Over 35 million square feet of Teqton flooring has been installed worldwide.
We introduced our flooring solution commercially at the World of Concrete in the year 2011 in Las Vegas. We were honored to receive the Technical Innovation Award from the Kansas chapter of the American Concrete Institute after the completion of the Siemens Wind Turbine Assembly Facility in Hutchinson, Kansas.
The new 300,000 square foot facility, which produces nacelles for Siemens wind turbines, opened its doors in December of 2010. The nacelle is the structure on top of a wind turbine that holds the electricity generating components.
We chose the Teqton jointless floor system due to its nice and smooth surface, but it's very easy to keep clean. Cleanliness and safety is key in our industry. And it is proven that a clean environment is a safe environment.
The Teqton seamless floor system here at the Siemens Wind facility in Hutchinson has been extremely low maintenance. We carry heavy loads in this facility to keep our process running, and the maintenance characteristics are important for us to maintain uninterrupted operations.
As America's building industry becomes more aware of the technology, it's expected that Teqton flooring solutions will become just as popular in the U.S. as they are in Europe. And thanks for watching, folks. And please join us next time on Insight.